everybody, and welcome back to another episode of The Old Republic. The last episode was nuts. We fought and defeated Dr. Tarnas, the Sith Lord, and now... Aw, oh man, now I gotta fight these guys. But basically, we did such a great job at defeating him that now we're still alive and we gotta do stuff. I don't know what I'm saying right now, actually. But right now it says, speak to General Varsuthra, so we're going back to our base of operation. And hopefully he'll let us know what's up. It's story time with Chrome Cable. So basically when I recorded the last episode, I had a very long recording clip from the last episode, and I wasn't able to export it from one computer to the other. And that was a real issue because the only way that I was able to do it, it said that the file was corrupted, and therefore I wasn't able to release the video when I wanted to. I spent some money and stuff for no reason to try and get this thing to work, and I finally got it to work with a relatively simple solution. Basically, from what you can gather from this story time with Chrome Cable is that computer bad, Chrome stupid, but Chrome eventually not stupid.
Hello, everybody.
Alright. Wait, it said it again! Objective complete, hail a taxi. Do you not understand how many taxis I've hailed in this series so far? This is only episode 8. We've hailed so many taxis. And in we go! Time to talk to General Varsuthra. Again!
No one saw this coming, Master Satil. Not even the Jedi Council.
We sensed it for weeks, General. If you'd told us of your secret project, we might have averted this disaster.
There he is. The hero of Coruscant. Welcome back, son.
Coruscant is safe, but I had to destroy the planet prison and kill Tarnas.
Yes, we've heard. We also know Tarnas was the son of Darth Angrel.
Republic comm channels are being flooded with threats from that maniac, vowing revenge.
We're at war. Who is Darth Angrel? I want to know.
Have either of you faced this man before? I don't know him.
Darth Angrel personally led the forces that sacked Coruscant in the last war.
He was furious when the Emperor signed the treaty. Looks like he's back to finish what he started. The Empire has formally disavowed Darth Angrel's actions, saying he's gone rogue. It's a lie, but the Senate refuses to authorize a military response.
For good reason. Neither the Republic nor the Jedi are prepared for another war. We would lose. Billions would die.
We traced that transmission to the planet Ord Mantell. Darth Angrel must have a base there. I need you to find it.
If we catch him in his lair, we could end this crisis right now.
I doubt Angrel's on that world, but his spy network certainly is. I already have one of our best starships waiting for you at the spaceport. Your astromech droid is prepping it for takeoff. There's civil war on Ord Mantell. It's a no-fly zone. Dock at the orbital station there and contact me. Good luck.
Wait a minute, are we getting our own ship? We're getting our own ship! Guys, this is big news. We're getting our own ship. We don't have to take, like, transports everywhere. We're gonna have our own ship. I'm gonna feel like Han Solo seeing the Falcon for the first time. Let's go! Oh, so here's some... So, for those of you that don't know, I have some Star Wars stuff on my desk here. One of them is Grogu, a little toy Grogu. And I got some chains a couple of weeks ago. And it came with some extra ones. So, I put them on Grogu. So now Grogu is dripped out. Check that out. Grogu's dripped out. He's got all of the chains on. It almost looks like his Beskar armor that he wore in The Mandalorian. Remember, look, the trees are, it's still fall type trees. I'm wondering if that's a seasonal thing, because that's really cool. All right, Jedi Knight phase. I don't know where we're going. Ooh, look, it's a big ship. It's a big ship. Ship's door. Okay. Where is she? Where is she? Oh, yes! Check out your new ship. Oh, he's so happy. Yeah, we got our own ship! That's a beauty. I actually have that Lego set. That is so cool. Hold on. I know you're not going to believe me. Let me get it. Let me show it to you. I have it. I have it. Hold on. See? I have it. I have that ship. Right here. Big Lego one. It's really cool. It's one of the bigger sets that I have. I was a big Lego guy for a while. Let's get on to this ship. I'm gonna have to give it a name because I don't think it has an official name. So I get to name it whatever I want. And off we go! Woohoo! What a beauty. What a beauty. What do I call it? It's gotta be a name that's not taken. I was thinking like Ghost, but I was like, oh no, that's a big important ship. I can't call it the Ghost. What do we call it? I'll get back to you on that one. I'll get back to you. Ooh. Ah, everybody's making themselves at home.
My new master at last. I am C2N2, steward of this vessel. It is my extreme good fortune to serve you.
Oh, hello. Pleased to meet you. Get to work! No, pleased to meet you.
Glad to have you aboard. Tell me your function, C2.
C2 series droids represent the latest advances in everything from starship technical maintenance to nutritional advice tailored for your specific organic needs. Welcome aboard this Corellian Defender class light corvette.
Defender class.
It was custom built to offer a Jedi both first-rate combat performance and meditation amenities.
I know what I'm going to call it.
Your bridge contains an ever-updating map of the galaxy. It's quite beautiful to look at. Priority alerts from the Republic Network are accessible at the Holonet console. Long-range communications are available via the Holo Terminal. And finally, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to meet. Do you have any questions, Master?
I don't think so. Alright, so I told you I had an idea for what to call this ship. So he said it's a Defender-class starship. So I was thinking of calling it the Shield. This is the Shield because it's in like a big, more boxy shape anyways. I think the Shield is a great name for this thing. Let's use our holo terminal. Right here.
Come in, Coruscant Control. Requesting permission to launch.
Permission granted, Master Jedi. Coordinates to Ord Mantell have been uploaded to your Nava computer. Good hunting.
All right. So, yes. Oh, I should show you this more. Okay, so right here, we got the map of the galaxy. We can go and look at different planets that are around here. All of these different... Some of these might look familiar, right? Yavin 4. Let's see. What are some others? Dantooine. Ilum. That's actually Starkiller Base, by the way. Let's see. Hoth. That's a very well-known one. Tatooine is way out here. We'll be there later. Obviously, you have Coruscant here in the middle. Tython. Alderaan, but we're going to Ord Mantell, so let's travel there. Let's watch the hyperspace. Ooh, this is fun. And off we go. Oh yeah. Nice.
General, I've arrived at Ord Mantell.
Perfect timing. I've just finished coordinating things with my man on the ground there. SIS agent Atau followed the enemy transmissions to a specific location planet side. He'll give you the full details.
Alright, so we have these little ports that are in space that every time I dock my ship, I'm not actually landing on the planet, which is kind of stupid, but this gives them an opportunity for some extra details. Ooh, this is an interesting looking planet. Oh, okay, here, let's get a basic idea of what this place looks like. Ord Mantell. Alright, lots of water, lots of mountains, not a whole lot of vegetation. There is some, but not a whole lot. Got it, okay. I think it's really smart to just get a layout of what the world looks like. That way, I have some idea of what to expect. But we're in these giant caverns, which is really cool. It's like Minecraft. Anybody got some diamonds? Alright, we're out of the cave thing. Wow, this is a big district. We're supposed to go and find ancient Atau. They didn't call him Otto. It looks like it should be pronounced Otto, but they said Atau. Atau. Here we go. Here's the agent. Let's talk to him. Oh, I must have T7. Oh. Okay, hold on. I gotta get T7. Summon companion. Here we go. There we go. I got him. Alright, now let's talk.
Agent Otau. Republic SIS. Welcome to Ord Mantell. Hope you enjoy war zones, Master Jedi. This planet's full of them.
Why is that?
What's this all about?
Long story short, there's a civil war between Republic loyalists and a separatist movement bent on Ord Mantell's independence. That's the official story.
We've heard that before.
The unofficial one is that the separatists are funded and supplied by the Empire.
No surprise there.
When you find the hyperspace data transceiver, plug in your T7 unit and download everything you can from its logs. With any luck, we'll learn what Darth Angrel's been up to. Be seeing you.
Alright, now we're gonna go for a walk. We're gonna go for a walk throughout the countryside in this active war zone. I'm gonna try my best to... Well, actually, let's fight some of these guys, see what they're made of. Two hits, are you kidding me? Two hits. Saw that guy, it was one hit. Oh, I ain't worried. I ain't worried about it right now. Let's do a time lapse of me running through the countryside. Here's something interesting. Hold on, let me beat this guy up first. Come on. There we go. Okay, so look at my bar down here, where it has Chrome Master. So I'm level 14, but your level has been shifted to 10. So they actually nerf my character if I'm too powerful for this general area. Because if I'm too powerful, I can just go through one-shot everybody, even like a final boss. And they don't want that, so... In some places that we'll go to, they might nerf me down so that it's not as big of a deal. So that shows that we're actually ahead of the game, which is really reassuring, because I wasn't sure if I was going to be a little bit behind. Alright, we're inside the facility. Oh! Hold that lift! Hold that lift! There we go. Alright, we're in the lift. Now we're going this way. Okay. This is cool. Really big elevator. Let's open the door. Using our lightsabers, because how else do we open doors here? Ah! Imperial soldiers! You stand no chance! Alright, we're making our way deeper into this facility. Everybody is now aware that I'm here. Can I dodge him? 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 Yes, I can, but I can't dodge this Imperial captain. Oh, yeah. We're supposed to go on the other side of this. Oh, wait, no. Oh, this guy's blocking our way. Ooh, this is an advanced guy. Pretty advanced. I mean, he's only level 10. I'm taking a level 14. Oh, he's strong, though. He's strong. He's giving me a beating. All right, let's talk to him.
Name, Markovic. Rank, Lieutenant. That's all you're getting from me, Jedi scum.
Spare me the tough act.
Your big talk is wasted on me.
You may as well kill me now. You'll never hold me prisoner.
Hey,
what's that droid doing? Get away from there!
I like T7, I really do. There we go. Very nice. He's making a world killer weapon using Republic technology. Download everything.
Copy every file you can, T7. We need to know what this desolator weapon can do.
You won't live long enough to tell anyone.
Use the one hit. Well, now you're dead. Okay, we got what we needed, and now we gotta get out of here. And try not to get caught in the act. Let's run! Let's make a run for it! Na 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 na, you can't catch me. Actually, yes you can, but I don't care. Look, there's another Jedi there. Hello, Jedi! I'm running for my life. Oh well. There's explosions going on! That almost hit me! We're back. Time to report our findings. What And what do you make of this information that we have brought to you today?
Back already? That was quick.
Well, the island is secure. I'm talented!
It was surprisingly simple, really.
Guess it helped being a Jedi instead of a probe droid. At least the Empire has one less hidey hole. I'll put together a team, see if we can secure that island for our side. You should report to General Varsuthra. Be seeing you.
Yes, sir. See you later. All right, we gotta return to our ship. Whoa! There's a bunch of Sith Lords.
So your master was here all along. Well played, Padawan. Your lies convinced even Darth Angrel.
Drop your weapon.
Put down that lightsaber and step away from my Padawan.
Spare me your pathetic demands. I hold the power here, not you. Imperial Intelligence noticed this girl wandering the station and alerted my master. Darth Angrel came from 20 parsecs away for a personal interrogation. Unfortunately, we were led to believe you weren't here.
Told them you were on Corellia. Suckers.
No matter. We have you now. Surrender. Unless you want your Padawan to die.
He's lying. Well, he can't kill me. Angrel's orders.
Release my Padawan. It's your only way out of this.
I'll never understand what drives you Jedi to throw away your lives. You risk certain death to free this girl. Why? Some misguided sense of duty.
Jedi accept responsibility for others. Sith only care about themselves.
You're as dull as you are pointless. Let's get this over with. When I present Darth Angrel with your head, he'll be most appreciative.
I have to fight all of you. Kira, do something. Kira. Kira's standing here. Kira, do something. Kira, you moron. Do something. Whoa! C7, help me. C7. Yep. All right. I got one. I got the second one. I got the third one. And now it's commandos. There's a commando. One more commando. Dude, I'm insane. I just defeated all of these Sith at once. And some leggings. Don't mind if I do.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I've never been happier to see anyone my whole life.
Flirt, me too.
I'm glad you're safe, but I need to know what this was all about.
Not much to tell. One second I'm watching smugglers haggle over spice, next thing I know the Sith have me. Angrel wanted to know everything about you. Threatened to kill me if I didn't answer all his questions.
Why didn't he? She did resist him.
You obviously didn't tell him anything useful.
What kind of Jedi do you think I am? Angrel left with an Imperial Admiral to refit a battlecruiser. Sounds like they have some new weapon.
Yeah. The Desolator. That was really crazy. Okay. Well, we did it. We saved Kira. And we completed our mission, and we gotta tell the General about our findings. But we'll tell him about it in the next episode. We'll tell him about it in the next episode. For now, we should probably go ahead and relax on our ship. So until then, sabers out and peace out.